Yes, it's a rhino.
It's a rhino?
Yes.
And the leopard.
金钱豹，
哎，这些杀的陈列馆，我竟然真的吓到我了，因为好像进了那个动物园的博物馆一样。这金钱豹，你看他眼神栩栩如生的，哇，摸到金钱豹的脚了。
How long you This is 22 years.
22 years
of collecting these trophies.
Oh, it's all by you?
No, it's by Peter.
Peter.
Yes.
Okay.
He owns all the trophies.
将要带领小马我打猎的迪翁是一位拥有20年经验，并且是领有合格执照的猎人。他说，在南非这样的合法狩猎庄园约有10000个，不但造就了将近70000个工作机会，一年的营业额更高达32亿台币。哎，你不要不相信哦。因为这里每打一只动物都是要钱的。
这个
，This is a white springbuck.
Springbuck.
Yes, and it's $750.
750块，美金。然后这是小只的羚羊，小只的羚羊。Is this easy to shoot it?
It's easy. It's not that easy because they're very far away and they run fast.
Run fast. 它跑得很快，很难打到。它的动作很快，因为我看那个 Discovery， 那个羚羊跳得很高。And this
is the mountain reedbuck.
Oh, this is easy.
No.
No.
Very high in the mountains. Anywhere from 5 to 9,000 feet.
哇，5000到9000尺高度的山上才看得到这个羊。多少？多少钱？
This is $500.
他听得懂我讲国语了。You know what I say? You know what I talk about? $500. 我发狂。
There.
Yeah, Jacko, 狼。How much?
$50.
50块，这个更不值钱。Jacko， 蒋伟文，你很不值钱。狼啊，这个，哎，这我们原住民在打的东西呢，很奇怪，怎么跑到这边来啊？兄弟啊，大家你看麦者哦，还有山猪哦，这多少钱
？The bush pig.
Bush pig.
Yes. $300.
This?
The baboon.
Baboon. Baboon.
Baboon.
Is real?
Yes.
How much?
On some properties they for free, and some properties they charge $50.
居然有些地方打这个猴子是免钱的，就是跑过来就泡你戏，免钱的，青菜你跑的，好像跟他在打地鼠一块哦。像这些什么羚羊啊、斑马、野猪，价钱都很低，1000块美金上下都可以搞定。但是传说中的非洲五霸，吼，给小子对火力闹尾还。像金钱豹，美金9500，约台币300000元；非洲水牛，美金10000块，约台币30几万；狮子，美金14000，约台币50万；大象，美金20000块，约台币63万；犀牛，美金30000块，台币将近100万。哇，打一只犀牛都可以买一辆顶级轿车嘞！也许你会怀疑，这些动物真的可以打吗？答案是肯定的，因为在南非狩猎，只要地主同意。看到什么动物就可以给他开枪，当然人是除外的啦。不过这款的 Gage 小佣金啊，你刚想要试看麦
？What kind of animal you favor like to shoot?
Me?
Yeah.
I like hunting the leopard.
The leopard， 他喜欢打金钱豹。金钱豹 ，OK，Let's go to 金钱豹。金钱豹在台中是非常有名的一家酒店。OK。Oh, 金钱豹 is very dangerous.
It's a dangerous animal, but the most dangerous of all the big five is the buffalo.
Buffalo? Oh, yeah. 我忘了看到 buffalo. 对，来，摄影机，请你扫过来这边。这就是我们传说中的五霸当中之一的 buffalo， 也就是水牛。据我们这位呢 Dion 先生讲说呢，与其是金钱豹跟 buffalo 跟犀牛比起来的话 ，buffalo 是算是 dangerous.
It's more dangerous than any of the big five.
Why?
It's a tough animal to shoot.、Mm-hmm. It's a very strong animal.
Very strong. Better than Leo.
Much stronger in the body.
One shot cannot die.
It can. If your shot is good,、mm-hmm. it can die one shot.
If I can.
But most times, it will take 2 and 3 shots to put one down.
头上好像戴了假发，这么搞笑的非洲水牛，但是它既然是最危险的动物。狩猎庄园的主人 Peter 特地提供了一段他自己差点遭水牛反扑的画面。
Fuck it.
看到没？只差五步就被水牛撞到了。Peter 说，像这样的情形千万不要跑，一跑你就死定了。所以呢，绝对要给他拼个底啦。
And if I can one shot, he will attack me.
Not always. When you shoot, most of the time, 99% of the time, after you've shot an animal, it runs away from you. You have to find it in order to kill it to make it as humanly as possible. You don't want the animal to suffer. So if it's run away, you go and look for it. And if it's not dead yet, you shoot it.
哦，要还要，如果打到他没有打死他的话，一定要跟着他，把他打死。要不然的话，他会怎样？
他反而会更痛苦。
The last questions. How much for this one?
It's for free.
It's for free.
But it's not for killing.
It's not for killing.
No, it's a pet, Jack.
Big Jack?
Yeah.
Big Jack. Yeah, this is my first animal to hunt. 这只是我刚才抓到的小蜥蜴，好可爱哦。
告诉我们一些美嘎之后，迪翁开始准备需要的工具，希望为今天的狩猎做好万全的准备。
Good morning, Morrison. How are you this morning?
Don't worry today. I will protect you. Yeah, 我是神鬼战士。我觉得我今天这样装扮的，就算狮子来我也不怕。OK, don't worry. OK, let's check our gun.
OK. First of all,
但是我讲真的，我带这个哦，可能不用去打猎，我就已经自己倒了。好重哦，这什么中古时代的面具嘛？而且哦，这太重了，我决定还是要恢复正常人一般。哦。
We need binoculars.
Binoculars.
Yes.
望远镜。
In order to look at the animal.
Okay.
And see if it's a good animal, a trophy animal.
Let me see.
Okay.
Oh, have three beautiful women there. Let's go hunt.
We need a belt where you've got some knives on it.
What? Why?
In order to skin the animal. After the animal is shot, you need to take off the skin.
Yes.
And stuff like that.
You know how to take off the skin?
Yes, I can do all
that. Okay.
Also have a flashlight.
Flashlight.
For if it gets dark in the afternoon,
you
can at least get back to your vehicle.
Okay.
除了这些小工具，枪支的准备更是马虎不得。从子弹的特性到枪支的使用，迪翁都亲自讲解示范。就算我是神枪手，也得乖乖的上课，因为迪翁说他可不想在猎物还没有打到之前就先打到自己人。
In your bag that you carry with you when you're hunting, you must have a medical kit.
Yeah, medical.
With some pills, some bandages, some plasters, and everything.
This is for animal, right?
No, it's for you.
For me?
Yes.
Why? Because the animal will attack me.
No. If you get hurt in the bush, a rock, you scratch yourself, you cut your finger, look after yourself in the bush without having to see a doctor.
So
a small medical kit is always very important.
他说不管怎么样的话，去打猎偶尔会受伤，好比说石头啊，或者什么东西刮到脚啊，或者什么的会流血。But if the animal attack me,
that's why I am there.
You have to shoot.
I have to shoot and I have to protect you.
If you cannot shoot, we both.
We run.
We run. Okay. We run. Okay. 懒得闹造了，对吧？
完成装备的确认，跳上越野车，我们朝着狩猎场前进。这是一座面积超过7000个足球场大的狩猎场。由一位德国人所拥有，而根据南非的官方统计，2003年来南非进行狩猎活动的一共有9500人，而且几乎全部都是欧美的人士。
Morris, I need to take this off when we get off the vehicle to hunt, because the thorn bushes they will hook onto this.
Wow.
So you need to be clear, and also I need you to take off this jacket because of this white.
White.
The animals see it very quickly.
Are you sure?
Yes.
White.
That's why I'm dressed like this. This is.Maybe you can turn it inside out.
But
Jackie Chan.
White. 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 Can I?
Yes, you can do that.
Okay. Do that.
Yes.
Because I'm black.
That's
black.
Fine.
Okay, that's fine. Okay.
And when you shoot the animal, I want you to shoot the animal here.
Here.
Yes.
The heart.
In the heart and the lungs.
In the lungs.
Yes. You want it to stop breathing.
Okay.
一进到狩猎区不过十几分钟，我们就遭遇到一群白面羚羊。迪翁说，羚羊是草原上最主要的狩猎目标，光是南非地区就有44种羚羊，而且数量超多，比较容易得手。不过他强调，这可不是滥杀无辜，因为羚羊实在太多了，为了维持生态的平衡，猎杀是必要的。
Maurice, you see the one on the complete left-hand side?
Yes.
Left, left.
Yes.
That's the one we want to shoot. When you're ready, you put your safety down, and you put your finger on the trigger, and you squeeze and you shoot.
But I didn't see the seagull.
Look for him.
手底的扳机透过瞄准镜，小马我好犹豫，这群羚羊怎么会出现的那么快呀？我还没有做好心理建设啊。
觉得我没有打到。其实我在开枪那一刹那的时候，我满脑子很复杂的情绪，因为我很怕他应声倒地的感觉。
一定是复杂的情绪，让我这个神枪手也失去了准头。不过还好没中，让小马我松了一口气。我还不想那么快杀生呢。
刚才啊，我听的那个 Daniel 的意思啊，去打他最旁边的那一只，因为他比较向着我们，而且他心脏位置比较对着我。然后我刚刚第一枪打下去的时候，打到他们的
当中，
但是没有中。不过那些羊很奇怪，他们居然一点反应都没有，他们还一直这样看着我，好感觉上他们杀不来丢，你知道？搞不清楚状况，我已经要杀他们，他们还站在那边让我杀。然后他们现在移动了他们的脚步到另外一个区域，我们现在过去要继续再追他们。
在南非狩猎有一定的规矩，太小的不打，怀孕的不打，交配中的不打。为的就是要让物种生生不息的繁衍，而猎人们也特别提醒，打猎时如果没有一枪毙命，那么千万要小心，因为就连最温驯的羚羊在死前都会来个致命的反击。我们的狩猎老手 Peter 就有惨痛的经验。
My back broken in 1986 with a blue wildebeest, and a bushbuck stuck its horn in my leg through the shoulders, and the shock just put it down. It looked like it was dead, but it wasn't dead.And when I got to it, it jumped up just like that buffalo, and it hit me over here, and then pushed me into the trees and so on.
那个
I can show you my scars.
Whoa. Yeah. 就开刀，太轻敌了，因为他太轻敌了。Oh, so God bless you. So now can you do this?
Oh, easily, just do this.
Okay.
其实这个狩猎区除了羚羊之外，还有其他的野生动物，例如总是同手同脚的长颈鹿，喜欢来回奔驰的角马等等。所以撇开打猎不说，这里也是个绝佳的野生动物园。
我们现在呢要经过两头犀牛的地盘，他们两个呢从昨晚打到现在，可能是为了女生吧。然后呢，我们的这个猎人跟我们讲说，我们待会经过旁边千万不要大声，因为犀牛会冲撞我们的车子，所以要特别的小声。两个打到现在。我们因为器材的关系，刚在远处的山坡上看到那个戴着假发的牛，就是水牛，一大群正在牵引吧，还是在那边逛街，不知道。但是这是我真的，自从那个国内啊有一些野生动物园啊，但都很小的时候，有时候去玩，然后跟动物有这么近距离的接触之外，这是。很新的体验，而且居然拿着枪要打他，感觉好奇怪。
本来还想好好观赏一下野生动物的生态，毕竟这比较适合我们东方人嘛。谁知道不到20分钟的时间，另一群目标又出现了. See
that guy? Very far away.
Yes.
On the left hand side.
Yes.
That's him.
The first one.
Yeah, but don't. But let him stand still.
You must first stand still.
Get closer.
Go. 我们要再靠近一点。
小马，我听从专家的指示，收好枪，赶紧跳上车，准备追逐刚刚的那一群羚羊。可是车才开没多久，迪翁就用望远镜搜寻到另外一只猎物。我依照他指示的方向瞄去，果然看到一只落单的瞪羚，而且角度位置刚刚好。
Yes. Put your gun down. Yes. That's it. Look through there. Yes. Can you see him?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. Can I put the safety off?
Okay.
Tell me when you're ready. Wait. There you're ready. Take him. Okay.
Don't move. 不要动。
Okay. Shoot him when you're ready.
Ready.
Right. Shoot.
Oh shit!
You hit him. You hit him. Down.
Down. Yeah. Down. I shoot.
Okay, Louis, just want to do right.
怎么会叫我杀了一个动物，然后我居然还那么兴奋？我把它干掉了。
Very good.
Very good.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Okay. 希望他早日升到天堂去。但是我们今天还是把他猎杀了。那但是国人我们看了这个袋子播出啊，不要觉得是什么，因为这在南非这边是很正常的一个合法运动。
可以，
受到了 Dion 的感染，我也莫名其妙的兴奋起来，不过还是会有那么一点点罪恶感。
好，我们现在要过去呢，去看看他是不是真的被我打到倒下来了，而且还要正确看我打到他的位置是哪里，是不是符合他们所需要的，是打在心脏这部位，让他赶快死掉，要不然等下他这边苟延残喘的话，还蛮难过的。
对枪法相当有自信的我，此时也忍不住默默的祷告，希望这一枪直接命中心脏，让他能毫无痛苦的快快死去。
其实你知道，我们刚刚看的时候，距离他150米左右，所以有点距离。我们现在过来的时候，还不知道他躺在哪里，因为草蛮高的，所以他必须要站在高的地方来看他倒在哪里。看到。
Just wait.
Rushing the right way.
Very good shot.
Very good shot.
Yeah. Very good shot.
Okay.
Very congratulations.
Oh. Thanks. Well done.
Nice shot.
Nice shot.他现在还有一点点在挣扎，但是因为我打的位置呢，刚好是打到他心脏的位置，所以血流的不是很多。
小马，我依循狩猎者的习惯，扶着他的头拍了几张美美的照片，但是谁都看得出来，我的笑容是硬撑出来的。
我杀了一个动物啊！哟，这感觉好奇怪哦。
可能是注意到了我的表情。迪翁特别安慰我说，这是一只将近8岁的老瞪羚，已经没有繁殖的能力，是最适合不过的猎物，而一枪正中心脏对他来说也是最好的方式。
Okay, what we're going to do, we're going to load it, we're going to take it back to the shed, we're going to take the skin off.
Okay.
Bags,
great.
Here we go.1, 2, 3.
Yeah, 铁板香肠哦，眼睛熏得好严重哦。这什么肉
？This is blesbuck boar, and this is the fillet from the blesbuck.
菲力啊
，fillet, the inside fillet.
Inside fillet.
Yes,
最好的肉
，very tender, very tender.
The best.
Yes.
我刚刚打到那头羊的菲力。
And here's a piece of blesbuck, the dry one.
The dry one,
yes,
干掉的肉干。
You have to taste it.
嗯 ，not bad. So you eat this every day?
Yes, just about every day.
他们猎过那么多动物啊，他们觉得哪一种动物的肉比较好吃
？Probably the eland.
Eland.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's it.
什么意思？
大瞪羚。
大瞪羚。
Yeah.
Better than beef.
Better than beef?
No. beef will stay the best. Yeah.
他说那个伊朗，他吃起来的那个味道呢，跟整个那个
嚼劲，
对嚼劲是非常接近牛肉。
但是牛肉还是最好的。
对。他们还是最喜欢吃牛肉。
那他们吃的牛肉都，他们都是打猎吃的牛肉，还是到市场去买牛肉
？No, the beef we buy from the market.
对嘛？还是要吃一些那种正常的纽西兰牛肉啊，或者是我们一般进口牛肉，因为这种野牛、水牛怎么吃？还带假发嘞，都吃它的毛，怪怪的。
就说吧，还是我喜欢的牛肉最好吃。不过当然啦，举办 BBQ 只是要让客人吃吃看自己打到的动物，毕竟这种机会也不多。而且这拢是现台上市。
感谢天主赐予我们丰盛的午餐，但是我不是故意的，希望他在天堂很快乐。唉，我们今天准备了很多东西，除了我自己刚才打了这块肉，这是他的菲力，然后还有准备了，就是我打那个羊叫什么羊
？Blessbuck。
我中文我实在不知道它叫什么羊，然后有做成的香肠，我先尝尝看它们味道如何。味道是真的不错，不过那个心里面的感觉真是很奇怪。接下来试试看他制作的香肠，观众看起来好像黑黑焦焦的，对不对？但是挺好吃的，因为他香肠里面一定有灌上 cheese， 他那个肉里面有 cheese， 所以整个炸开来，但是很好吃，有 cheese 的味道，我非常喜欢。
虽然算不上是顶级美味，但想到周围就是非洲草原，在那种接近大自然的原始渴望催化下，就算是阳春汉堡都会变得 very delicious。